Please now, prepare your meditative space so that you can be calm, silent, and uninterrupted. This is your time to focus and commune deeply within yourself. Get really comfortable and preferably with headphones on. Please now start relaxing your body, entering into a deep space of calm, withdrawing your energy from the outside world. Now, place all attention upon the breath, inhaling and exhaling slowly and deeply. Observing only the breath of life as it rises and falls in synchronous rhythm. Keep breathing. As you breathe, place all attention into the heart. Breathe with your heart. Expand the feeling here. Please now bring into your heart the people in your life that you love so very much and who you are intimately connected. Deeply feel your love and appreciation for them. Call their essence in to be with you now. The healing power of coherence comes from the alignment of the mind and the body with the rhythm of the heart. Let's deepen into bodily coherence. Feel your pulse coming into contact with the beating of your heart. You may want to place your fingers on your wrist or your hands over your heart. Come into contact with the beating of your heart. Deepen into this pulsating energy that gives you life. Place all attention upon the heart pulse. Feel your heart. Feel the divine presence. Feel this greater presence within you, pulsing you. The divine presence is with you now and always right here, just by turning the attention inwards. Receive the love. Receive. Keep breathing. This is your time now to offer up your intentions to the Divine Presence for healing and restoration. Let's give energy right now to the greater manifestation of this divine presence within us. As we speak to the living forces that make up our very own body and directly communicate with ourselves. This is a main key to unlocking the power to self-heal. Visualize now and deeply feel every one of your cells as living beings of intelligence. This intelligence always responds to the creative power of thoughts and feelings. Speak to the cells in your heart. Send them love. Call forth the healing and ask for the restoration to take place in full sincerity and in full feeling. Cellular harmony floods my consciousness with health, and every cell of my body is filled with light. I love myself, and I love all of my cells. I love myself. And I love all of my cells. I love myself, and I love all of my cells. Bring into your vision now a pink light. It is a very soft mothering light. Now in full feeling, in full sincerity, send this loving, healing, pink light all throughout your body. See this pink light going right into the heart. Traveling the arteries and veins and entire blood circulatory system. Feel the love. Feel the surging pulse of appreciation inside of you. Divine love floods my consciousness with health, and every cell of my body is filled with light. I invoke and command all aspects of my DNA and cellular structure to provide my system with self-healing energies. I invoke and command all aspects of my DNA and cellular structure to support removal of plaque in my arteries. My DNA balances all hormones, smoothing and calming transmitters within my body. I love myself and I love all others without exception. I love myself and I love all others without exception. I love myself and I love all others without exception. Now bring into your vision a violet light. It is a penetrating light. Its action removes chaotic and incoherent energy patterns in the body to bring ultimate transformation. In full feeling, send this all-consuming violet light in and through your heart and cardiovascular system now. Just notice any darkness or shadows around your heart space and gently release. Breathe out and let go. See any darker colors just dissolving. Slowly releasing. see and feel the violet light transmuting gray clouds around your chest or heart area. Dissolving any hardening in your attitudes. Breaking up the hardened areas of your arteries. Breaking down any walls around the heart. Let it all go now. Give it to the violet fire. Send the violet light to all of your cells, asking that the stress from unresolved emotions be dissolved. Bring it all into the heart of the divine presence and the light of forgiveness. Divine forgiveness floods my consciousness with health, and every cell in my body is filled with light. I forgive myself, and I forgive all others. I forgive myself, and I forgive all others. I forgive myself, and I forgive all others. bring into your awareness a silvery white light. It is a soft platinum light. Its action is fusion, holistically connecting all of your bodily systems into one integrated whole. As divine presence. Bring this silvery, white, platinum light into you now. Feel the appreciation of your full potential self as one, creating with the divine presence, your true self. It is your birthright to experience abundant health, happiness, and joy. Bring this platinum light into your mind. Shift the mind's perception now from the program of struggle and dis-ease. Open into your greater potential. From a place of absolute surrender into your unique experiences in life.